With the restaurants closed for takeout only, the usually bustling North End is quiet. Too quiet for some. So for a couple of hours, there was a concerted effort to bring it back to its Italian roots. People strolling through the North End were brought to a standstill. Captivated by professional operatic voices like tenor Fred Van Ness. During 2 hours Saturday afternoon, opera singers with the North End Music and Performing Arts Center held a balcony performance. Sherry Snow is the group's executive director.
We've all been online virtually so much, and we've been missing that interpersonal connection. I think for the artists as well, they're not performing right now. One of our goals in the program is to really support them.
Their current stage was provided by Tresca Restaurant on Hanover Street.
The response has been great.
Rich and Sarah is the chef and co-owner.
It's really done what we've intended it to do, to bring a little calmness and a little positivity to the North End.
This is the third weekend opera singers have serenaded the neighborhood. It's not advertised, so crowds won't show up. But the goal is for folks to pause for a moment or two.
One woman out there a couple weeks ago was bawling her eyes out watching the opera, which really kind of said to me that this is really effective.
Just the emotion that people are expressing because they're hearing this live music.
Taking in live music of the past to appreciate the now.
With the hope of bringing joy and comfort and warmth to people during this troubling time.